because the catheter exits on the neck, and it's very difficult to get a proper dressing on these patients. I consider the dressing to be vital. It's the dressing and the proper care after the insertion is that what prevents infection, if you ask me. And I'll try to make this point a little bit, you know, with the next slide, but doing this, it just doesn't look, human beings should not be treated this way. It just doesn't look proper. If you wonder why a patient gets an infection,